Hey, Tiki. Hey. Feeling down?
Yeah.
What do we do now?
I'm not quite sure. I'm just thinking we're going to wait around for a little while. Obviously, sunshine's down. It's a gloomy days.
Probably going to be here for not just until 2021 either, huh?
Yep, I can imagine it's going to go on for year after year after year.
It's kind of funny because I just said it was like maybe 2-3 weeks of sacrifice back in, I think, March, maybe.
Yep.
Did you try to tell them?
Did the best I could. Said it was all just nothing but a big fake pandemic. Of course, you know, there's different kind of forces at work. People think that they're, got something good by following the establishment.
Yeah, the same people that are looking to rope them up and pretty much almost maybe kill them.
Yeah, it's amazing, isn't it? People just can't catch on.
People are, I think, coming along a little bit.
Yeah, it's true. I don't want to throw away everything down the toilet.
Yeah, I wouldn't either.
Yeah, well, we'll hope that people will start waking up. That's all we got to do. That's all I got. Just, maybe get some bumper stickers, some t-shirts, pandemic hoax. I survived COVID. Oh, I'm the lucky 0.03%.
You would say that you're the lucky 99.9999, if not 100% that survived because they made it up.
Yeah, they should have held dead. They still don't have any real definition for COVID, folks, for God's sakes. I mean, you don't see it. Don't you feel foolish sometimes by going along with it?
I know that. I get this, premonition of time. I'm like, oh, my God. Or just whatever the feel is. It's like, are you kidding me? All this stuff happened and I don't see it. It doesn't exist. You think other people feel that way?
I got a feeling that they do. And then, it's kind of set in.
Why didn't you warn them?
I did warn them. I said, don't go along with it. The more it goes along, the harder it is to change.
And now, maybe we're forced to probably have to go all the way to the bitter end anyways before we turn the ship around.
Yeah, that's probably true. Not a bad way of looking at it.
Well, that's what we're going to do. We're going to keep our focus on our personal life. We're coming along good.
Yeah, I see. You're cleaning up again, and staying off the groggy saucy.
Yeah, it's going good. Want to do a few tying of the ends here, just in case the big kaboom comes.
Yeah, I know, folks. You wouldn't think that would be, possible, that, the big and, where life as we know it, it kind of already has changed. You can look at it and say things always change, but hardly ever do they change that quickly and that rapidly and that deeply as far as, the big changes. I mean, it's not like we're in a war with Russia or in the middle of World War II, fighting off the Germans or anything like that. And we're fighting off what? A fake pandemic created on that damn boom tube over there? Hey, Jesus. That's still an angle you can go at. Maybe get some t-shirts and bumper stickers. I survived the 100% survival rate because it hasn't been identified. It could just be using pneumonia, the flu, and the cold, and other human coronavirus family type illnesses that have been around and they're mistreating it and everything else.
Yeah, it showed you a little bit about how manipulable people are in their fields.
It sort of held dead. Look what we did to Fauci over here. I'm just taking a nap.
I think you're down and out for a little while.
Yeah, we're going to keep you down, Dr. Fauci. You tell that Bill Gates of demonic hell to stay down there, too. We don't want him up here.
Well, fact is maybe they're going to rise. I mean, the demons are rising, kind of like the Bible.
Yeah, you can go on the Bible if you want. It certainly is being a roadmap of sorts.
Yeah, that's true. Well, we're going to start getting you back on stage here.
If I got the energy, I'll try my